UN Secretary General called once again for a ceasefire in Gaza as the war with Israel has now surpassed 100 days of fighting. Antonio Guterres emphasized the need for an immediate humanitarian ceasefire to ensure sufficient aid delivery and facilitate release of hostages, while describing the deepening humanitarian crisis indescribable. He expressed serious concern over the protracted conflict in Gaza, criticizing the brazen violations of international laws and human rights in the trip.